Wait.
Live from Chicago's very own, this is WGN News at 9.